what's on my heart. What's on my heart right now is I've evolved through my years. I think as coaches, we talk about the X's and O's of the game, what it takes to win a game and all that, prepare for a game. And I think there's a lot more to this job than X and O's. I talk to the kids about the Lord a lot. I talk to the kids about this thing called life, that they're all going to experience it. How will you handle it when you do experience it? It's going to come to everybody.